one of the most favorite genres of dance music in Sri Lanka. Originally influenced by the Portuguese, Baila has taken on a uniquely Sri Lankan beat and style. The song you are about to hear has been sung over and over throughout the recent decades by Baila greats like Corinne Almeida, Ronnie Leach, and the greatest of them all, Desmond De Silva.
Let's hear it for Anushika and Utpali dancing to Atamita Kasi. Feel free to tap along and let the beat move your feet.
I think they've just left their belongings for us to take home. There's one announcement, ladies and gentlemen. Can the owner of the Holden Barina, registered 459KFM, a Holden Barina 459KFM, it is obstructing traffic. If you could please move it out of the way.
We would now like to welcome Dan De Soysa, his beautiful wife Shrinka, and their two lovely children, Dante and Denzel, who have graced this occasion as sponsors of Rhythma 2014. Dan is currently the managing director of YMYI Affordable Building and YMYI Property Marketing, and is also the present chairman of the Liberal National Party, Capricorn Coast, Treasurer Keppel SEC, and Treasurer Central Region. Dan has been into marketing and event management for over 15 years. In the year 2010, Dan moved to Yeppoon and discovered the opportunities available in the property development industry here in Rockhampton. Dan formed his company, YMYI Property Marketing, and around the same time ran for council with the regional independents.
It's after this that Dan, together with his partners, in 2012, formed YMYI Affordable Building, a building company which believes in providing a complete project management solution, a hassle-free experience, whether it's a first-time home buyer or an experienced investor. Dan's vision for the company is to provide affordable, quality, custom designs with great inclusions and fast build times, so that all could experience the joys of owning a custom-built home and the financial and emotional value that comes with it.
Once again, we would like to take this opportunity to thank Dan for his contributions towards RIDMA 2014.
The Central Queensland Multicultural Association is an umbrella association that is made up of volunteers who work with the community, organizations, groups and associations to assist in the integration of migrants into the community. We would now like to take this opportunity to welcome Dawn Hayes, the President of the Central Queensland Multicultural Association and the recipient of the 2014 Cultural Ambassador Award, to say a few words for us tonight.
Right. Well, first of all, I'd like to thank the Sri Lankan Management Committee and the Association, because it is an honour for me to be here tonight. I'd like to recognise the traditional owners on which we stand today, the Dharambal people. I'd like to acknowledge our dignitaries, our honoured guests, our friends, and in particular, the Sri Lankan community as a whole. Especially the wonderful families that come home each time to contribute to such a wonderful celebration. It is a great honour to speak tonight, but it is also a greater honour to have bestowed on me to be the Diversity Ambassador Award for Queensland, which actually recognises the actual contribution of the Central Queensland Multicultural Association, who works tirelessly as an association to actually assist us to all enjoy the wonderful community in which we live and the wonderful diversity of the whole community. It gives me a great pleasure to actually celebrate that diversity within the Rockhampton regional area, but also Central Queensland, the state of Queensland, and Australia as a whole. What a wonderful night tonight. Colour, music, dance. It's a wonderful contribution the Sri Lankan community is giving us tonight, and I hope everyone is enjoying it. I'd like to call Ponya, who's a team leader and the manager of the Sri Lankan Association, so I can please personally thank him. And also I'd like to thank the Central Queensland Multicultural Management Team, who continues to actually work to actually assist communities like the Sri Lankan community and many other communities to work together and feel proud of their communities, their cultural contribution, and the wonderful night that we're having tonight. So where's Ponya? I'd like to recognise Ponya's contribution to Central Queensland Multicultural Association. He's part of our management team, and it gives us great pleasure as a Central Queensland Multicultural Association to assist the Sri Lankan community as well as the Sri Lankan Management Committee. Well done.
Thank you very much, Dawn.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dawn. I'd just like to ask everyone at the back to kindly give their attention to what's happening out here in front, as we have put our heart and soul into this performances. So if we could please keep quiet. Now I'd like to invite Dr. Preeti Chandra Daluwattugoda to hand out a couple of tokens of appreciation.
Tonight's show could not have been possible without the tireless efforts of two very special individuals. None of the dancing items would have become a reality without the direction and talents of our lovely choreographer, Anushika Heva Pathirana. Anu has been the backbone of this show, and we would like to now call her on stage to receive a token of appreciation.
Ladies and gentlemen, Anushika. Apart from the choreography, all the beautiful costumes were thanks to the tireless efforts of Sashi Pereira. Working day and night, sewing these amazing designs was no easy feat, and we would like to recognize her efforts by inviting Shashi on stage to accept a token of our gratitude. Ladies and gentlemen, Shashi Pereira. We will now have a short interval to stretch our legs as we have arrived at the halfway mark of tonight's performances. As we have mentioned before, meals are available but running short, and the toilets are located at the rear of the hall and more on the right of the hall here. We will see you back soon in 10 minutes to continue with the second half of Rhythma 2014.